And he has that shot. That's the shot he can make with no problem.
Yes, he can. As they rotate the ball, look at Doyle, puts it up, and he hits it, bam, three-pointer right from the corner.
And you see him take that contact and go up for the two.
Look at that crossover by Doyle, gives it out to Senglin, and he hits that three from downtown, shooter! Here in Ontario, as the Nets are up 25-18, look at Doyle, shooter!
Wow.
And he just hit from that spot, and bam, he puts them up by 10 points.
Coach Natalie came out there, was working with Dawkins, and that shot's dropping.
And Senglin says, if you can get a three, I can get a three better. And he pushes them up. Yes, they are. And look at Senglin. Look at that use. Wimbush puts up the three. And bam, he hits it.
I mean, who can't shoot threes for this team?
Can do. Oh, look at that defense. But they get it to Scott. And look at that. There's been a lot of disruptions. Senglin hits a three. Bam, bottom. It all works out.
It's all mathematics.
As your clip, look at that backdoor. Just missed.
Oh, good play.
Just missed Wallace. Threes. That, look at that stutter step by O'Brien, but it was thrown back.
E-bay.
And that was deep in the shot clock. And it looks like, are they going to count that as an and one?
Let's see it right here. Has the break and goes in there, changes speed, gets the contact, goes up with the right hand.
Saved by E-bay.
King on the defense.
Kicks it over to Scott. And look at that play. What a play right there by Greg. And now Doyle, we'll see what he can do. We can set it up. And he gets it off to Senglin. And now we get it off to Moore. And he shoots a three. He said, if you can shoot a three, I can shoot a three too.
There's an opportunity for an outlet. But again, Casey Hill wants to kind of get that clock going.
And look at that. And Senglin puts up the three. And it just lips out.
It looks like that's confirmed.
Oh,
and they
wow.
gave it away. And Plumlee on the foul.